I'm out in here in the Far East, all the way in Shanghai, China, to meet some Gamecock faithful who want to send America a little message.